Bobby Charlton. Peters, and it's there. Geoff Hurst didn't touch it. The goal scorer was Martin Peters. Peters totally unmarked, and you've got to ask questions there about the Irish defence. So England in the lead through Martin Peters after 5.5 minutes. It's Neil. McMordy. It's Charlton to Peters. Okay, Charlton again. This is Clements. Best just with styles between him and the goal. And he's got a clear chance. And that's running. What a goal by Best. He drilled it in the narrowest space. And that's the kind of goal that Best wanted to put himself back. Been in poor form with Manchester United. And really, you can't blame Banks there. Peters to Charlton. Newton linking. Hurst! Always spelt trouble. It looked to me as if it might have been deflected. Geoff Hurst certainly was the one who powered it, but Brian Kidd might have just got a touch. Mallory. This is Hughes. Just look at this crowd and the England players. All the England players coming up to congratulate Charlton. A goal beautifully manufactured by Emlyn Hughes, who on this occasion settled for going outside and used his left foot. And Bobby Charlton leaves the field with a tremendous roar from the crowd above the tunnel, having scored tonight his 48th goal for England.